Liquidus. Noun. 1. Chemistry, physics, a line, in a phase diagram, above which a given substance is a stable liquid and below which solid and liquid are in equilibrium.